What I miss the most during lockdown was going to football matches and playing them. I've also missed having the chats with my family and friends. I can't wait till all this is over so I can go back to my normal life.
What I miss the most about not being on lockdown is getting to see my family and friends all the time. And I have to wear a mask 24/7 and it's not fun.
Hello. So what I hate most about the lockdown is that you have to stay in quarantine after you come from a different country. And what I like to change is that when you do go on holidays, you wouldn't have to stay in quarantine.
I hate the masks and I hate being separated from my friends in class.
What I hated most about lockdown was that I couldn't meet most of my friends and it was very boring doing the same thing over and over every day. What I'm looking most forward to when lockdown is over is going on holidays and just enjoying the sun.
What I hate about lockdown is it's a real bad buzz. Can't go out to be friends. Me ma can't see our family. It's just gone on for ages. Especially the last couple of months, it's just been real hard. Just can't go out of my house. Hopefully, just gets over soon enough.
What I hate the most about lockdown is not seeing my mates and not being able to train. And when lockdown is over, I'm looking forward to go back into training and go out again.
What I hate most about lockdown is not being able to go dancing. And what I'm looking forward to after lockdown is travelling.